paper and things. So she started pummeling him, and he pushed her to get rid of her, and he didn't. She sat down on her butt in the middle of the parking lot. So she would call 911. So Christopher assaulted her. Christopher assaulted her, so. We should have survived, and they come out Chris, and he's in handcuffs, and they're laughing and joking and talking, and Chris disappears for the night, comes back to